What are we doing here today?
Doing our second skydive, second tandem skydive.
All right, fantastic. You liked it so much the first time you decided to come back.
Exactly.
I love that. All right, any special occasion or just because it's great?
Just because we like great. To do it, yeah.
I like that answer. All right, my friends, anything that you would like to say to your family or friends that might be watching you?
I just want to say hi to my son at home. Next time I want you to go.
Hell yeah. All right, give me a thumbs up, guys. All right. Have fun, Scott.
Yep. Thumbs underneath. Elbows are tucked in.
Yep.
I'll put my right leg out on the step. When I say knees out, you're going to bend down forward. And both knees out over the edge.
Okay. So you're the same?
Yeah.
Yep.
So as we leave, head comes back, shoulders back, stomach forward, feet are together.
Okay.
Between my legs, heels on my bottom.
All right, buddy, give me your first and last name.
Scott Andrus.
What's your hometown?
Lock Haven.
Are you ready to skydive?
Absolutely.
All right, buddy.
Remember why I did that the first time.
Hell yes. Scott, I love that.
Hey, friend, what'd you think?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Hell,
I want to go solo.
Yeah.
I was asking him on the way down, how do I get started? He told me.
That's fantastic.
You'll be seeing more of me, probably.
I love it. Anything that you'd like to say to your family or friends?
Just that it was better the second time than the first.
Fantastic. Where are you going to learn?
Right here, above the Pocono Skydive.
Heck yeah.